is. They set themselves for the women's 200 meter final. So it's inside to outside. Utami, Wanaket, Pereira, Zolkifli, Quack, Richardson, Nguyen and Shandran, and away at the first attempt. And Richardson got off to a really good start in lane number seven. Quack's with her. She's up to her shoulders already. And also Pereira's in this with a real chance. Into the straight, 100 metres to go. Pereira's drifted through to take the lead. Richardson has to fight. Pereira just in front. Richardson's going to finish strongly. But it's glory for Singapore. Pereira wins from Richardson. Nguyen gets up for third. The National Stadium's rocking all of a sudden. A wonderful performance by Veronica Pereira. A national record this morning in her heat, and now she's taken the final, upsetting Kayla Anise Richardson, who wanted the big double.